Welcome to Dell Technologies Connectrix MDS Cisco How-To Series. How to configure the management interface in Cisco CLI. Reference Dell Knowledge Article Number 180085. This video was created to remotely configure the switch through the management interface, MGMT0. To configure a connection remotely, a user must configure the IP parameters, such as IP address, subnet mask, and default gateway, from the command line, so that the switch is reachable. The user can manually configure the management interface from the CLI, and configure the MGMT0 interface, with either IPv4 address parameters or an IPv6 address. For director class switches or dual supervisors, users only need to configure the MGMT0 interface on the active supervisor module. When a supervisor module switchover occurs, the new active supervisor module uses the same configuration for the MGMT0 interface. This video presents the following procedure to configure the Cisco switch management interface in command line. Please take a moment to review the information presented. Before you begin configuring the management interface manually, obtain the switch's IP address and the IP subnet mask. Be advised, the user needs to explicitly configure a default gateway to connect to the switch and send IP packets or add a route for each subnet. This demo is set up with MDS Cisco 9509 switch, which has dual supervisors. The steps implemented in the demo are when the switch is already configured with management port IP, and when the user wants to change it. For new configuration, the user needs to perform the steps using serial console connection. Enter into global config mode. Enter MGMT0, and enter into interface configuration mode. Enter IPv4 or IPv6 address. Enable the interface if it was disabled prior to this configuration. Return to global configuration mode. Configure the IPv4 address for the default gateway. Display the MGMT0 interface information to validate if changes made are in effect. You can also view IP address of default gateway with show IP route command. Save the changes from running config to startup config. Refer to the following for more information. The documents are available on Dell EMC support site. Knowledge Base Article 180085 is available on the support forum. Both video and content are based on the NXOS version 8.x configuration guide. This document is available on the Dell EMC support site and can refer subtopic configuring the management interface. Thank you for watching.